3, 2, 1.
Hey, it's Blake from Nachtmystium. I am back working on this re-recording of A Seed for Suffering from our 2006 album, Instinct Decay. I had a rehearsal drum track from 2017 from some shows that we played, and I found it in my Google Drive and decided I'm going to recreate the song. The mix on Instinct Decay is notoriously and kind of famously muddy and very murky. It's kind of part of its charm, but it wasn't the intention, that's for sure. So I'm rebuilding the song, currently working on the first half before the little acoustic thing and all the solos. We're going to build that half first, and then I'll start the second half from scratch. We are on the second layer of guitars. So far we got bass tracks, three rhythm guitar tracks against this 2017 V-drum rehearsal performance that I had John make for me. John Graffio, that is, drummer played on Worldfall, had him make this for me so that I could rehearse at home and learn to play my songs again after a couple hard years. So enjoy.
This is the secret. Get stoned. Just jam, bro. Till it sounds cool. It's also how I learned how to play guitar. I'm not kidding. That's right. I joined a band before I knew how to play guitar. Knew how to be in a band before I knew how to play guitar. Priorities. I had them. I was correct.
Kids out there playing BC Rich guitars, you're not rich enough to buy USA ones. Let's try this again.
in there, kind of getting some ideas. This is really how I do this. I've never let anybody see this shit. I'm gonna do one more pass at this and cut this shit off and let you guys look at it. There you go. Because I don't really think this is that interesting. Somebody asked me to do this. They don't call a YouTube star out here in banishment.
Can't do real drugs anymore, so I gotta rely on the tweeds.
You smoking them tweeds?
Nope. Try that again. I should turn the click track on. I don't think John follows the click track for the whole thing, but that's okay. Jim's, I'm with you. Let's see if El Jefe of the Nachtmystium cartel can get his facts together here and make this end. Out there, I'll show you which one I'm gonna play this over. This will be cool. So what didn't happen on the original? We recorded the original album in a day. I don't know if you guys know that. There's some overdubs and bass and stuff done later, but no, we made 10 songs in a day. Two of them got cut. Someone got fired. Like, it was crazy. Typical Nachtmystium situation. Everyone was wasted. Middle of summer, hot as hell. Super humid, gross. I'm like pouring beers on my head out in the yard, all trying to cool off. I'm not even joking. It was out of control. Tom from Cult of Death showed up and learned 10 songs he'd never heard before while the band had a meltdown and we filled like 330 minutes. Album of the year! Yeah, buddy. That sounds dumb. Come go to rehearsal. Go to the bar. Time to show off my Mozart. Alright, so we're gonna do the B riff, alright? Do this little great landy thing. The B riff for our references. Mike LeGros from the center, played in Nachtmystium for a long time as our second guitarist before Jeff Wilson joined. He helped write that riff, and he plays on Instinct Decay, and he doesn't get enough credit for that. He actually brought quite a bit to that album, and it's weird. For a guy who spent as much time in the band as he did, he really doesn't ever get mentioned, so I'm going to take a chance to say it. He also wrote the song on the Decibel Flexi that they put out when they put our album into the Hall of Fame, much to the dismay of many, many cultsters. Sorry about that, boys. Yeah, he wrote that song, Chemical Catharsis, which is a killer tune. It's really good. I should have left it on the album, but my ego was so big it didn't have room for any songs not written by me. Unfortunately. That's cool. I got over that later, but sorry, Mike. Anyways, so let's see how this sounds. Erica, I'm almost done, I promise. Hold on a minute. I'm out here showing these people my genius. I'm supposed to be hanging out with my girlfriend, but I'm a jerk off and I'm playing guitar, doing dope instead. I got a rock and roll problem. So check it out. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.